What is up, everybody? It is Swiss Gaming. We are back in it. I'm playing Payday 2, and we are live. Today, I'm gonna be playing whatever heist that I find first. Brooklyn Bank it is. All right, let's do this.
It looks like someone at Murky Water might be behind our current predicament. They have closed all right, communication.
So I got all these things bought just because, you know, like you need these things bought. So I start off with all those spots, man. We always break in through the front. Sometimes it's through the side of the cave, through the front. Where'd it go? Alright, go.
One in front of the other, that's it!
Payday 3 comes out Thursday. I will be streaming that soon. Can't wait for Payday 3. Clover! There is a bulldozer right there. Computer.
Stop to the drill.
Oh, there it is. I wouldn't say KVP is harder, but when your armor breaks, it doesn't regenerate all the way. You have to literally drop armor. Get armor. I knew it. It's an old thing. Put it on the table.
Oh shit! Taser! Taser! Just pull it out!
We're under this breather. Now it's time to work. We don't have long until the next assault, folks.
I got the electric man. Got the shield.
I just like to like let them do all the work. I just wait for the drill.
Over
joy and value. I just had to stab him and then fix it itself.
Look out!
4, 3, 2, 1.
Now go have a look inside, yeah?
Blow up the floor.
What we're after is in the foundation of the building. The object in the floor is our main priority. But it's a shame to leave rather beautiful here. Old writing and all, just like the stuff that sent us here. Whatever it is. Time to get you out of there. Grab whatever loot you can on the way out. Make your way outside and go down into the sewers. You'll need a bit of thermite to cut through the grating, yeah? Don't take too long. Got a feeling my old friends at Murky have been tracking our movements.
Come on.
Get the march here, quick.
Taking the bag.
One down.
This is it.
All right, two.
Tell the medic.
Just throw the product in here. Okay, three.
It's a dozer.
We got four.
Why is she all the way over there?
Hey, we need more of this. We'll take
quit fucking on
one dozen.
Let's go.
Nicely done, dear friends. We're still in a lot of trouble, but our lock is going to take care of you, yeah? I know I made some promises, and I'm still working on getting answers. Calling in all my favors on this one. Got to pay off the butcher too. Don't want her nipping at our heels after Alaska. Have a short breather. Lay low for a bit while Mr. Lindenhurst tries to figure out what's so special about this medallion dingus. I've got a feeling that we haven't even cut through the frosting on this cake, yeah?
Alright guys, I'll see you guys later. Peace!